if God wills something, let's say, for example, that tree to be green. If the Father wills for that tree to be green, the Son wills for the tree to be blue, and the Holy Spirit wills for the tree to be red.
Okay.
What color is the tree going to be?
So you're going by that dumb Islamic like logic.
Answer it.
A few moments later.
Do you give
four
up?
Fingers on one
Do
hand
you
and
give
five
up?
On the other hand.
The people
when
can see.
Hit Phil Samuel. Over here. Over here. I'm waiting.
It's great.
What are you doing? Oh my goodness. All right. Well, unless Allah can help you. I don't think he can. Well, yes. You're looking at your hands. Now, Allah has two right hands. Okay? So, can one hand choose to hold up five fingers?
Can!
And the other one choose to hold up four fingers?
They!
One, the other one. I'm waiting.
Differ!
I'm waiting.
Can they differ?
Can.